Michael Jackson came on stage in a snowstorm of white confetti. If he was feeling any ill effects of his burn accident, he didn't show it. He was the consummate trooper, thanking the crowd gathered in the museum's rotunda.
And thank you all, you're all wonderful people. I'm very embarrassed, but thank you.
Along with the official presentation, a telegram from the first fan, President Reagan.
You've gained quite a number of fans along the road since I Want You Back, and Nancy and I are among them.